things are older than me and may not be around for them. For your information, my husband is 51 and I'm 39. Well, I don't think it really depends on age, because we are always a mother and always a father. We don't stop being a father at a certain age. We don't stop being a mother at a certain age. And, well, I mean, even if a guy is going to be fathering a child at, say, around about 50, I mean, today, men live into their 70s and 80s and maybe 90s. So say if your husband lives well into his 80s and you have another baby now, your child is going to be at least 25 or so, you know, before he even passes on. And, okay, they may not have them for all of their lives, but they have them for the raising of their lives, and that is the most important part. Now, we ourselves have teenage children, well, they're in their 20s and 90s. Mercy, our youngest, is 19 now, and we adopted them from West Africa. Adopted them as teenagers, but I'm 70, my husband is older, and we have teenagers. And we don't think about age, it doesn't even come into our brain. In fact, these children keep us young, and we have young people around us because we have our Ruby's elders living with us. They're usually late teens, early 20s, and so they just will keep us young. Plus, you move from fatherhood into grandfatherhood and move from motherhood into the grandmother. And this is still so much very part of your life. It's just as exciting or more exciting to be a grandmother and a grandfather than even a father or mother. And you're getting older, that doesn't make any difference to how you are. So I don't really think age is something you have to be very concerned about. Maybe there's someone who can share testimony about this. Maybe anyone here who's had children older, when you've been older. Yes, come and share. This is time for sharing.
So I'm 53, my youngest is 8. Oldest is 29. My husband is 9 years older than I am, has a white beard, and so people think our younger children are his grandchildren all the time. It doesn't happen to me yet. In fact, with my eighth baby, they still said to me, "Is this your first?" No, it's my eighth. But they do keep you young, and they kind of stretch you, so, you know, I've got to eat well because I need energy to keep up with these kids. So, you know, it challenges you to take better care of yourself for energy's sake. My husband is definitely wiser. You know, we're both wiser. He is older, but I think he's so much a better father now than when he first started out. You know, we learn through the years, and we get older, and we get wiser, and I love the saying, "Come grow old with me, the best is yet to be." And there's a scripture that says your youth is renewed like the eagle. Who says older is worse? In the scriptures, it's not true, though. The crown was in the forehead, you know. It's equated with wisdom. So older's better in my mind. Go for it. Have some more babies.
Okay, are you...
Yes.